flames and fire smokes. Seek your mirror. Assess Unora to his destiny.
Oh, not this fucking fruitcake again. Oh, here we go.
You're the Crimson Fire. I think we're supposed to work together to defeat Kukulkan.
Renewal. We are prepared to receive your power. They're with you. This ritual is mine to complete. It's all wrong!
No! It was always theirs. Give us the box.
God, there's... ugly motherfuckers.
We all create destiny. Not just you. All of us. Together. What the fuck? Oh, it's Bossman time. Oh, great.
Hey,
today, we take control of our destiny.
Oh, shit. Okay.
You can't match a god. I've allowed you to leave. No more.
Oh, what? Not again? Hey, you're dead now. You gotta be dead now. Thank fuck for that.
Salt flats of Utah.
Oh, Richard. I know where we're going.
You do?
But why are you?
Oh, yeah.
Goodbye, Mum. Goodbye, Dad.
Catastrophes come, the god Kukulkan must be sacrificed to power the sun. Otherwise, the world dies.
Sacrifice a god?
The sacrifice is my duty. But if my training fails me, the crimson fire will guide me and hold me to my promise.
I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
I protect Paititi. Please.
Nosferatu. My mother, a warrior, a rebel, a queen. She will be venerated for generations. Now, we will heed her spirit to reunite her.
Really? Missing the jungle. Off in search of the elusive fish tree.
Emmy and I are heading to the coast for a few days.
I'm glad.
What about you?
I think I'll stay here for a while longer.
And restore a few more artifacts?
I know.
So what will you do?
Etsley will help me figure it out. He'll let me know what Paititi needs to rebuild.
Well,
I'm done searching. I want to be around the living.
All right.
Don't you have to pack or something?
Now you are stuck with me till tomorrow.
You're welcome to stay as long as you wish, Lara. Safe travels, John. Once Paititi is restored, perhaps I can join you and learn more about the world beyond Paititi.
Anytime. You just say the word. You too, Uchu?
If he wants to.
So, Jonah, Lara tells me you have a girlfriend. We will come to the wedding.
Etsy, why don't you show me your plans?
Yes.
It all wrong. I thought that taking control of my life meant venturing out to do something extraordinary. I thought I had to fix everything. But the mysteries of the world are to cherish more than to solve. I'm just one of their many protectors. I'm not sure what the future has in store, Jonah, but whatever adventure's on the horizon, I can't wait to meet it. I'll try not to take myself too seriously.
Tea, Miss Croft.
Lovely. For now, it just feels good to be home.